What up, fam? This is your Uncle Jimmy James 82, aka Big Black Bull 6, and I'm gonna be playing Horizon Zero Dawn, Episode 2. So, let's get it. Earth, the far future. Nature has reclaimed the ruins of our forgotten civilization, but humanity lives on in primitive tribes. And I did not get time to read the rest. While crouching in tall grass, you are invisible to enemies unless they are in the red alerted state and close by. Oh, okay. Still learning as we play. It's the best to only use the focus scan when you are stationary. Oh, okay. Yeah, if you watched the first episode I made, we got this little earpiece device.
They
oh,
may
we
taste
go.
Bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Hey, it's the Easter Bunny.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually.
Gotta use the berries. Oh no, I already have.
Okay, further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
If you can hear that humming, it's the PlayStation 4. I guess it's processing the graphics and just the game itself, so that's all that is anyway,
Aloy,
in the back.
A machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
Nice, here we go. Stealth mode.
There. Oh. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Oh, another one. Let it pass. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be.
Oh, okay.
Crouched walking is quieter than upright.
Yep.
Wait for it.
Wait for what? Oh, gotta keep still.
That's the last of them. Let's move on. Did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay, is that like a compass?
Who's that?
Spider-Man.
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
Okay. She might be right. What? Gather Ridgewood. Oh, I was supposed to do that. Well, I did. Oh.
there. See them? These are called Striders.
Striders. What is this? I'm just gonna just break stuff, eh? Oh, what?
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away.
Okay.
They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you.
Just listen, Gil. Jeez.
Those will do. Follow.
Oh. Come on, man, I want more. Oh, there's music. What does it mean? I'm just gonna keep picking everything. Why not? Oh, okay, L3 to sprint. Jeez, I thought she was sprinting. So you can actually go a bit faster. yeah. Oh, I think I might have lost them. Where'd you go? Oh, okay, so those, the eyes. Oh, the
Aloy,
eye thing up the top.
Come now.
Where are you?
Stop wasting time.
Bro, I'm trying not to, man, but... Yeah.
Aloy, over here.
Oh,
stop
bro.
Wasting time.
I don't know where you are, eh? Maybe I shouldn't have
Aloy, come
gone
now.
Off the track. Oh, okay.
Did a bit of sprint. Oh, there's the herd.
Okay.
Alright, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with. Or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Where'd he go? Hold. Oh, okay.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
Bro, I don't even know where you are.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
Aw, oh, what do if I knew where you were, bro? Oh!
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
The hell? Where are you? Oh, there. What's those little fireflies? Oh, yeah, so you just hold down and then when you let it go, it throws it. Oh, I still can't even see him. Oh, yeah. Nice. So now what? Come down and
there. Come, girl, it's safe now.
Oh. Oh. Catch.
Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Near a dead machine hole triangle. Okay.
Harvest the kill, Aloy. Pay attention.
Take all.
Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Over we right. Alright. Here we go.
Good. I see you've already gathered stalks of ridgewood.
Mm-hmm.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
Hold L1 to open the weapon. Salute. Using impress. What? Oh, okay. Oh, yep, I see. Oh, I gotta hold it. Oh, yep.
Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need.
Oh,
let's
cool.
Put those arrows to use.
I'll pick that up, whatever it was. Let's go do some hunting. Oh. Nice, we've got us a bow and arrow now.
Here, stay low in the grass and be quiet.
Oh.
It's time to make your first kill.
How do we do this?
A strider. One of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
Where's its eye? But now I'm guessing a hat or something.
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
But that plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that strider. Target the eye, or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
Okay, so... R2. Hold R2 while aiming to draw the bow. At full draw your bow is a lot more accurate. Okay. Ah, nice. I don't get it though. Is that thing
Aloy,
there the eye?
Take aim and make your kill.
Go for the canister. Oh.
Keep firing!
Oh.
Hit! Keep firing!
I thought I got the canister. Let me get this. What is this? Blades.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again.
Okay.
What was that?
What was that?
That boy! The one running the brave trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
Oh, how do we do that roll? It might be quicker. Maybe not. What's those yellow shiny things? Kill's got no bloody ears. Oh, okay. She's nearly right. charting a path. Not take tough. Kind of like that. Ah, there we go. Nice.
You need to move slowly, quietly, so I can sneak past.
Okay, so we gotta wait until he goes back, I reckon. These ones are alright, just gotta watch out for those guys over there. Ah, yeah, and there's another one. Bit close. See the other one around. Right, we'll just wait until he turns around and then we'll go. Let's go.
So, it is no plaything.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just want to...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now. Back to Mother's heart.
Whoa.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Little rebel, this kid. Oh.
Stay away, no mother.
Flashpoints offer moments of emotional choice. How Aloy expresses her personality. Oh, it's up to you. Or confront the challenge directly. Choose and use her insight to find a clever, less obvious approach. Choose heart and... Oh, what? I did not see that. Okay, jump for you. This is cool. Drop your rock. How do I choose it? Oh, yep.
My mother.
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It will be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
See. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard, and it will take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Oh, look at that. She's all grown up now. Jeez. Anyway, I'm going to cut it off here. And that was episode 2 of Horizon Zero Dawn. This is your Uncle Jimmy James 82, and I'll be back on the next episode. So, till then, everybody have a good Easter, and we will see you maybe in a couple of days, probably in the weekend sometime. Anyway, see you later. This is your Uncle Jimmy James 82, aka Big Back Blues, Bull Sacks, and I'm out. Laters.